Hi guys, it's Nicole here with Mommy Tips by Cole. I'm back to share another monthly favorites video for you all. And I'm out of breath for a minute. Let me catch my breath. But I just wanted to get right into it because I have quite a bit of stuff and I'm just going to jump right in. The first few things that I'm loving for myself or have been loving for myself for this month as far as fashion items. You might have seen me haul this, but I'm just really into the whole wedge sneaker trend right now, and I love these are from Target and they have studs on them. I hauled them in a video recently, and I'm just like obsessed. I went back and I got the plain taupey gray ones. So I'm loving these because they're comfortable and I'm really short. I'm under 5 feet, so it like gives me extra height without like hurting my feet. The next trend that I'm like obsessing over is anything camouflage. The first thing I ever bought that was camouflage were these leggings for myself from Forever 21. I love them. I love the camouflage so much that I bought this shirt from Target. It's actually a men's size, but a smaller size. And I wear it like a jacket. So I'm like obsessing over that. And I loved it so much that I went to get camouflage leggings for Emlyn from Zara. And then you might have seen I recently hauled these are camouflage flats with spikes on them from Zara. I haven't worn these yet, but I got these for only $19.99. The next thing that I'm loving is kind of random, but my brother got this for me and my husband for Christmas, and it's the Roku. Basically, you can connect this to your TV, and it's a way for you to watch Netflix or listen to Pandora or so many different things here. UFC, Hula Plus, Flickr. I have not taken advantage of all of these like apps yet, but we do watch Netflix all the time on our TV, so without having to connect your computer, all of that, or maybe you don't have a Wii or a gaming system. It's the easiest way to stream on TV without a PC. So we have been using this so much, especially for the kids, for Netflix. Next thing I wanted to mention is really random too. It's an iPhone app called MyFitnessPal. I originally heard from this from Beauty and the Brute, who is Christine and a fellow 411 mama with me on my second channel. And basically it is a app that helps you count your calories. So you can see here I have that app here, MyFitnessPal, and basically it helps you to count calories. You can post statuses on your updates. You can post what your workouts are, and it's just a really great way to keep track of your overall goals as far as weight loss goes. Without getting into too much depth with it, I mean, I highly recommend it. I've been really on the ball with this at least for the past 2 weeks or so. So I would suggest to sign up on it if you're, you know, having like, if you're trying to lose weight for, you know, this whole new year. Since we're on the health kick thing, I've been really into this particular brand of green tea, and it's by Bigelow. It's just a plain green tea. It says healthy antioxidants, and the flavor is really good. You don't need to add sugar. It's zero calories, which is the best part. And I gave up soda, so I've been drinking a lot of water and tea. I still have occasional coffee, but I've been replacing it so much with this green tea. The next item is beauty related, and it's the Lush Mint Juleps Lip Scrub. And I've mentioned in a previous favorites video that I love the bubble gum, but I didn't have this yet, and my sister, I call her my sister-in-law, but my brother-in-law's girlfriend and him gave me a Lush set for Christmas, and this was one of the items. I've been using this every day. It has a yummy like peppermint chocolate-ish, is that a word, type of smell, and it's so exfoliating for my lips, and I've said that before, but this particular flavor I'm loving too. This item is also beauty related, and it's the L'Oreal Quad, and this one is called Summer Dusk, and this was given to me by Minette from Ireland with Minette, and I actually just filmed a tutorial using this whole quad and all the colors in here, so I'll link that down below if you're interested to see. But I absolutely love this. This is really inexpensive at any drugstore, and the pigmentation, the quality is amazing, and for the price you pay, I think it's well worth way more than what you pay for it. So thanks, Minette, I'm really loving it. This item was also a Christmas gift, and it's the Laura Geller Balance and Brighten Foundation, and this one is in tan. It has this beautiful like marbleized texture. It kind of looks like, is it baked? I don't know the specifics, but it's just so gorgeous, and I just love the feeling of it. I even love this more than my like Holy Grail MAC Studio Fix powder. I have like retired that for the meantime because I'm like obsessed with this. I love like the feeling and the quality of it. I don't use anything other than this powder. or this foundation. I just love how I'm using it today, and I just love how it just evens out my skin tone and does give, you know, like nice luminous, like, brightening effect to my skin. So thank you, Claire, for this, because I've been wanting this forever and I'm so happy that I finally have it. And the last two beauty items or mommy favorites would have to be Buxom lip glosses. I got this last Christmas from my sister-in-law or my brother-in-law's girlfriend. And then I got this from a Ipsy My Glam bag, little sample size. But these are like, I don't know if I should say like lip plumpers kind of, or they have some type of, I don't know the technicality, but they have something in them that makes your lips feel like they're plump. Like, and they have like a, it's like a tingling feeling. And I just really like the smell. I don't know how to express the smell. It's not like sweet or anything, but I don't know. I just, overall, I really love the effect, the tingling effect, that it makes me feel like my lips are bigger than they are, which I don't mind that, but I'm wearing this one today on top of my lipstick, so I really want to experiment and try more Buxom glosses in the future, but I'm on a no makeup buy till April, till we go to IMATS in New York. So I'm just loving all and rediscovering all the products that I already have in my collection. So can't buy that for a while. Moving on to things that I'm loving for the kids. I only have Malia's right now, but I did do a haul in this recently. And they're Skechers twinkle toe boots, and they light up, if you can see. They have pretty bows on the back, and they're really warm and cute and easy to slip on. They do have zippers, but they don't even need to use the zippers. Emily has a black one. These we got at Nordstrom Rack for only $16 on clearance. So these are perfect for winter, especially if, you know, if you live somewhere where it's really cold and you just want to go in and out of the house really quick with something warm for the kids or your girls. And on the theme of it being winter and cold, my kids don't have eczema, but their skin gets dry patches like here and there, and my doctor recommended to try Aveeno or anything like Eucerin, but I picked this up, Aveeno Baby Eczema Therapy Moisturizing Cream. It says relieves dry, itchy, irritated skin, clinically shown to soothe babies with eczema, steroid-free and fragrance-free. It's just really great. I actually have been using this on my hands too. This gets really dry. We're pretty much almost done with this. This is pediatrician recommended, and I highly recommend this too. I've been rubbing this on all of their dry patches, basically all over their skin, so I need to invest in a bigger one. And then moving on, I mentioned last month I would probably have more items that they were loving from Christmas, but I did a video in the forum going mamas of like our favorites from their Christmas gifts. So link that below if you're interested to see in what some of our favorites were from their gifts from Christmas. But this wasn't from Christmas. We got this recently, and it's the Disney Headbands game. And a lot of you guys have been asking what game that my husband and, well, I was playing too, but I didn't show a clip of myself, but our recent vlog, I'll link that down below. But we were all playing this as a family, and you guys were asking me, what game is that? And it's the Disney one. I know there's like a regular Headbands game, but this is the Disney one. It has all like Disney characters. We thought this would be easier for them. It says 7 and up, but we kind of modify it so that it's easy for them to play. And it's just so much fun for the whole family, and Dylan wants to look at it right now. And then moving on to something that's toy related too. I mentioned this in that 411 Mama's video, but I had to show it again here. It's the Dream Lights. It's like such a big craze, especially around the holidays. It's $30 though, but the kids all love it. They don't have one each, but it lights up. You can't see now, but it lights up the whole ceiling. It's just a nice, you know, little extra thing to take to bed and to calm them down at night, and just, you know, before they go to sleep. They love using this all the time, and they have the bigger pillow pet version of this, so they wanted the little mini dog, and they want it again. And then the last thing that I wanted to mention, that was also, I think I mentioned this in that video too, but it's the Leap Pad 2. This we got as a set because it came with this special edition princess case and the special edition color Leap Pad itself, and they're asking for it. But I mean, I was thinking to do a further review on this. I don't know. Let me know if you guys want that. I know somebody requested for it, but I just haven't gotten around to it yet. But each of the girls have this, and they take it pretty much everywhere. It's great for car rides. There's so many educational games that they could play on there. It takes pictures and video, and they can create their own profile. This package that we got actually came with some apps already, so we didn't have to buy additional apps. The only downfall is you need to constantly replace batteries or buy rechargeable batteries, but it is quite expensive. But I do recommend it because It definitely keeps them busy and makes them feel like they have an actual iPad. You know, if you're in that, the kids are in that phase where they're too young to have an iPad, but they want something that looks like an iPad, and Dylan actually calls it iPad. So I think that's it. So my memory card got full and I had to go pick up Emlyn, so I had to come back after I transferred the files. But I wanted to mention some favorite YouTubers of the month, because someone had mentioned last month's favorites that I haven't done it for a while, and the reason why I haven't been doing it is because I just haven't had as much time as I'd like to watch new YouTubers. And now that it's the new year, I've had like more time, and I've discovered a lot of new YouTubers actually, and I wanted to mention two, mainly because one is a mommy and then one is more like for the beauty viewers of mine that are interested. The first YouTuber of the month that I wanted to mention is more beauty and fashion related, and we actually became friends through Instagram at first, and her name is Alexis and her YouTube channel is LexiLove518. And I must say, without rambling for too long about all the things I want to rave about her, I think she's gonna make it really big here on YouTube. I'm just calling it out there. I know that her quality of her videos is amazing. Her editing skills are just amazing. I feel like she actually inspires me, and she just started and her channel has grown so much in the past couple of months. She does a lot of amazing reviews. She's so informative. I honestly learned so much from every single one of her reviews. Her tutorials I love, her fashion videos. We're doing actually a collab for Valentine's Day coming up with a bunch of us, and she's in it, and so I'm so excited to be working with her on that. But I feel like her personality is what I love the most. She's just so funny. She's just so down to earth and herself. She's not afraid to, you know, be silly, but yet at the same time, she's just incredibly gorgeous. And yeah, I just love you, Lexi, and I'm so happy we became friends. And I really want to highly recommend her to all of you. If you have not already subbed to her channel, please check her out and look out for a future collaboration together. Next YouTuber of the month I wanted to mention is, in fact, a mommy, and she is also a mother of three. And how did we come about to find each other? Just a couple months ago. I think she was commenting on some of my videos, and I ended up subscribing to her because I just saw her family and they were just so adorable. Her name is Brianne and her YouTube channel is Brianne Shop 518. But I believe when she addresses all of her vlogs, she always says hi noon. And she is so funny. Every single video she just makes me laugh. She just posts a lot of family related vlogs about their lives, and she's also a stay-at-home mom. I just love her sense of humor, and she is another down-to-earth person. I love her personality. I feel like when I do find a YouTuber that I'm like obsessing over, like a new YouTuber, what draws me most is their personality and the way that the connection that I have with them. I don't know, do you guys feel the same way? Like, I feel like they could be my friends in real life. Like, I wish that we were closer because I want to be friends with them. So she has that personality that, like, I wish she lived near me because I would want to hang out with her. I love her sense of humor. And if you have not checked her out already, please check her out. She's just an amazing, incredible mom. You will really be drawn to her personality and her family as much as I am. So, hi, Brianne. Those are my favorites of the month for mommy and kids. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you guys have any suggestions or you guys did a favorites video, please leave it as a video response. Be sure to check out those YouTubers' links down below and any links of videos that I mentioned if you're interested. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.